if it is, you have to. I'll check today.
Hey, Eddie. That, those 800? Nope. Right now, the dollar, twice.
So it's good or bad? Good.
Good.
Okay.
Good. Good. So it's kind of a good thing we waited, so it's going to be more.
Virgil's looking skinny.
Yeah.
So what have you been up to this whole time, Virgil? Just training?
I've been playing Fortnite.
Are you winning?
Every now and then.
Who would you want to call out from here in the gym?
Call
How
out?
About you and Robert on Fortnite? Who wins? Robert, can you play Fortnite?
No, I already know what that is.
Is it addictive? Like, once you start playing, you can't stop?
Yeah.
Louis probably plays Fortnite. No. Would you beat him, or is he better?
I don't know. Hard to tell.
I don't even know what that is. What is it? What kind of game is it?
What is Fortnite?
It's just a game where you're in the world. It's like 100 people start, and you're pretty much shooting at each other. And
but it's live. The other people are live, right?
Yeah. You're actually fighting. You're actually against 100 people live against.
You're playing 100 people that are live against, not on a computer.
So you're playing online, like,
yeah.
You know, like Fio, Alvin, they play all that shit, but I don't know.
Guns, you know?
I really don't know. I never played that shit.
You played Donkey Kong, that was.
I used to play Pac-Man, Donkey Kong,
Robert,
Asteroids, my favorite game, Asteroids. You know, do you see that? Do you see the little game I have? Yeah. The little arcade game?
Yeah.
I have all those games in my house.
Okay, he said you against Mikey. He said both of you guys don't know how to play. Who would win?
Mikey used to play what game?
Street Fighter. What about Mike Tyson? What about Mike Tyson's Punch Out?
Oh, yeah. I got Cumbia. I got Cumbia.
More Cumbia, man.
Get out.
Cumbia.
And this is when they Cumbia got knocked out.
Poor Cumbia, dude.
I'd actually be excited to watch that.
He was gonna get me, but this is the one. This is the Street Fighter one. You seen that?
Yeah,
one.
That's just. Yeah, he ain't gonna beat you, bro. That's just crazy.
You're good at that stuff, huh?
Yeah, he's good at that shit. Yeah.
I can't do that. Can you do memes, mate? Yeah.
I got too much time on my.
Is this training camp? So, Robert, you guys don't know the opponent yet? A week away?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it's that guy.
Oh, I didn't know.
No, it is.
But you can't say it yet.
Yeah, there's an opponent.
Oh, okay, he didn't know.
Yeah, we didn't know.
Sí,
we've just been training.
Oh, yeah, aquel que tocó, que estaba listo y todo.
Is it a tough fight? A hard guy?
Yeah, that's a good deal, man.
No gimmies, no easy ones.
Not at this point.
No crash dummies.
Can't do that anymore. You know, that was, you know, when you're fighting 4 and 6 rounds, once you step it up to 8, then 10s, there's no...
Do you think he's your next champion now that Lincona's a champion?
Look, he will be a champion, but I don't... Look, because Jose's fighting for the title next month. So the next champion, more likely, you know, Jose. You know what I mean?
That would be your 13th champion.
Jose's fighting for the title, but Virgil will be a world champion. We have that are very close to title fights. Well, look, Franco's gonna fight with the NABF January, so he'll be in the rankings. So that's a possibility that he'll get a title shot. Hopefully,
Mikey's fighting for the title. Another one.
Who else? Who else is close to something like that?
What about Navarro?
Well,
he's
look,
up
Navarro
there.
And
Sadahara.
They're both fighting their first 10 rounder this Saturday. So after that, that's
yep.
When they started.
No. I think you've seen this one.
And after 5-10 rounds, and you know, I can't call you out of a sudden and say, is Navarro, is Sadahara ready to fight for a title? And then we say, yes. Yeah.